the great and wonderful Caesar, ruler of the Holy Roman Empire, where the sun never sets.
Hello, Mrs. Magdalene. It is I, Peter, here for Jesus.
Hello, Peter.
You look ravishing, as usual.
You make me blush.
Yeah, crucifixion's been moved up now, ma'am, on account of the strike.
Oh, no. What strike?
It's the crucifiers, missus. They gone on strike again. Damn bastards. Yeah, we're management. We don't get out in the field much. Anyway, you knows why we're here. We're looking for Jesus Magdalene. Is he about? Show yourselves.
Fuck the Romans! Fuck you, motherfuckers! Ha ha! Go eat a Caesar!
Get out here, you little shagger. Don't have me come in there after you, Jesus. I'm telling you tonight. If I comes in there, you're getting smacked right upside the head.
No, 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 that's not him, no, my God, no, that's not him, no, no, that's my cousin Jesus, oh, Jesus Christ is his name, yes, yeah, he's here down from, you know, Syria on the Silk Run for some, oranges, yes, he wanted a few oranges to bring back to the king, because, the king was, kind of, looking for some vitamins.
Something smells pretty fishy around here, I can tell you that.
No, Jesus, I'm tired of the boys. Indeed it does, like a wet pile of donkey crap.
Hail Caesar!
Roman centurions, quickly tell your Caesar, did you get the Jesus?
He tricked us. He told us we didn't want him. He said we wanted each other. Next thing we know, we were making out.
What do you mean he got away?
Yeah, it was hot. I can't explain it, but it was really hot. Look at him in that cape. God, I gotta get me some more of that.
What kind of Roman centurions are you to let the Jesus get the fuck away?